squared and negative 2x squared. I mean, take away double negative like that, that'll be negative x squared plus 2x squared, which would be a positive x squared. And the rest of the expression is then 0 taken away from it, so it stays the same. So we divided by our first term and we've seen what's left over. Now we're going to divide our brand new second term, not the original second term, 1 by x. So,
Make sure you keep it going up, okay? Good, you're getting so much better. School is so long. I know, especially for double science. You know, right?
Let's go to Sainsbury.
So what ride should we go on?
I think that we should go on
Rush,
Swarm,
Soar.
Yeah, but if we go on Colossus, we can see who falls sixth first.
No.
We don't want him. We're going. I'm not taking him.
Photosynthesis?